What is this shit? I got it. This isn't centered right.
Consider just joining the sub server without streaming to interact. Lots of shit's been done. Hope the stream's good.
I mean, yeah, but also, like, I've been fairly busy with life, so yeah, it's hard for me to, like, figure out a good time to even check it out. Anyway, hi. Am I growing a beard? I mean, if you call pubes on my face a beard, yeah. I can't really grow. It gets to this point and then it kind of just stops. But we'll see what happens. Yeah, I'm doing my best. I don't really have a good, I have a weak chin, so the little bit of pubic hair that grows on my chin doesn't really do a whole lot, just a little bit. I wish I could do more of that. I wish I could have a nice beard. Just sometimes, just to have in my arsenal, you know? Put some milk in my... and some chamomile tea today. And I can't decide if I like it. I don't really taste the difference, so maybe I didn't put enough in. Milk and tea? Chamomile tea is famously combined with milk.
It's been so long.
Oops. I just need to make scenes of the stream starting soon screen and the be right back screen, just so I stop doing that.
Of many more. Love you, Sneak.
Thank you, man. Ninja, thank you for the 6 months. Oh, God. Race Master, thank you for the 5 months in a row of Twitch Prime. And Luchador, thank you for the 2 months. I look like a baby when I don't have facial hair. I mean, that's not the worst. Most people usually feel that or end up that way, right? Oh my God, Technoblade's online. Damn, dude. Technoblade really be out here finally joining SMP, huh? All right, chat. What do we do today? What are we doing today? What are we doing? What are we doing? What's the hit price? Usually $25. But I am not gonna attack Technoblade. That is no. Definitely not when he's just trying to start out. That's going too far. How much for a hit on myself? I value myself higher than everybody else because I'm conceited, so $30. J enjoy your homework, Alex. And you probably won't, but yeah. That's true, though.
Wow, that's relatable.
All right. Damn, okay, Jack. Oh, and he's gone. Get a whale fact? How much is a whale fact? Wait. I wanted to mine today, actually. Or the next time I got online, which is now. But yeah, I wanted to mine because we need diamonds. We need a wheel in this vicinity. Think about the Twitch Prime X9LM. You was in a college thing, you know how you feel about it? You'll get used to it, man. It's a weird time. It's weird adjusting for sure, just because you're so used to having, like, at least in my situation, I was so used to having, like, my parents around and, like, everything. Like, a lot of my decisions, like, not that they were, like, overridden, but, like, it wasn't really, like, my decision kind of stuff sometimes. Just because, like, you know, I was a kid and my parents were around, so they would just, like, I would partake in what they did and stuff. And it's weird adjusting to the fact that, like, nobody's around to tell you what to do. But, yeah. It is weird not having a structured environment. You are correct. Am I going into voice chat with the boys? Do you mean like Schlatt, Technoblade, and Travis? They're in a private call. So, probably not. And that's okay. I don't really... I don't know. I don't really have like a reason. Well, not that I don't have a reason to, I'm sure. I've never talked to Techno and I'm... Yeah. They're talking. I don't want to like intrude on their... conversation or anything. Yeah, I don't know. I feel like I need more milk in this tea. Okay. They're watching Shroud videos. Of course they are. Fuck it. Go with the mocha, dude. Always gotta go with the mocha. Say fuck it. Just fuck it. Unless there's some insane cappuccino, then it's understandable. Fuck you, dude. Alright, let's find somewhere to Minecraft. Who is this? Carson's in chat? No, he just typed in right there. What do you mean? How's my day? My day was good. I woke up, I edited the video for today, and then I read my readings for class, and then I went to class. And yeah, who's this? What is this? Does giving me a side quest count as a hit? What do you mean? Like a prank, or... I guess it would depend on what you're asking me, but I mean... That's... If you really want to. I'm not gonna stop you. You're writing about Bass Pro Shops pyramid for a grade? I read about serial killers for my final paper. in undergraduate college, which is cool. It was a good time. All right, let's find me a cave. How's that sound? Unless whatever secret has for me is enticing enough to do or something. It wouldn't let you prime. You're already subbed, man. And you Twitch primers. Prime, 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 prime. What's a big gamer? Amazon. Any Bezoses? There's only one Bezos now. Ooh, relevant quirky joke. Very cool. Did you guys like that one? Bruh. Am I listening to Minecraft music remixes? No, what is that? That's interesting. Interesting, whatever. Do you think I could take techno in a 1v1? Probably not. Everybody else seems to think so, but whatever. How's Boomer? He's a good boy. He's a good boy. He growled at me yesterday, which I was shocked about. I gave him this really nice bone. Like this super nice bone, because he went on an adventure to IKEA yesterday with us. So yeah. He went on an adventure with us to IKEA. And he's a really good boy in the car. Didn't puke, didn't freak out. He drooled a little bit on the way back, but yeah, he was pretty good. And then, so, you know, I went to the store at one point, and I got him just a big bone, like a really nice big bone, because he was a good boy. And he, like, was really cute. He, like, got it, and he, like, sprinted through the house. Like, he ran away. He went to his dog bed in my room, and I just went in there to check on him. And, like, literally just the presence of me walking in the room, he was like, I was like, hello? He's, like, so mad. He thought I was gonna go and take it. I was like, dude, I gave it to you. It's like a little offended. What'd I get on the IKEA trip? I got a couch and a table for a TV and a dining room table. So yeah. Big cool. Big cool. Kind of couch? It's a three-piece couch. So it's an L couch, and then the long part of the L couch has a trunk piece under. Why did I just wobble sprint there? That was really weird. As a trunk piece underneath it that can pull out onto another part, so it's like it could become like a twin bed essentially. It's really nice. I actually, when I woke up to feed and let Boomer out early in the morning, I fell asleep on it afterwards. It was pretty great. Ow! Dude. Can you not? That's what I get for reading the message. Chat layer is hidden? What do you mean chat? Like the chat on screen? Yeah, it's okay. I was reading your goddamn message. Why would you do that to me? God. I blame Obama. This is definitely Obama's fault. Sorry, that's okay. 10 gifted subs will make me feel better. Approximately. You could, you know, you could fudge the numbers and maybe do 20. I wouldn't mind. I wouldn't be that mad about it. Let me get my wallet. Nice. That's how you get paid, chat. Am I gonna go get my stuff? No, I think I'll just let it sit there. It'd be pretty shitty to lose that pickaxe, but... Let's try to get my stuff back. What the hell just happened to me? You want to yell at Carson for not streaming on his own server? I'm sure that'll go over really well. Step one, read chat. Step two, creeper, aw man. Step three, blame chat. Step four, ask for subs. Step five, profit. Nice. What the hell are you talking about, secret? What? Thought I'd be far enough away from that creeper to not die, but Kerchow indeed. Kerchew. I like this remix. I wonder what it is. Uh-oh. Am I lost? I think we went further this way too. I think we went. Uh-oh. Yep, this is it. And then we went over here, right? And then we went in here, right? Didn't we go in here? Mm-mm. Nope. Nope. We didn't go in here. We went in here. This is where. Wait. Uh oh. This ain't good, chat. Uh oh. Was it here? Uh-oh. Excuse me. Uh-oh. This one? Uh-oh. Big stone valley looking thing. What fat stone valley looking thing? Huh? Big ravine? What big ravine? Where? Go back, y'all. Okay, from right here. I'm gonna stay right here. No, this was definitely, I was in this area because I remember going in there. Please stop. Oh God. To the right. Not this or this, right? Or do I go this way? Do I go this way? No. Past the water. I didn't go this way, did I? I went this way, didn't I? This is where I went. Thank you, chat. Big brain. Uh-oh. We're good. W. Saved. Good job, chat. Good job. Pat yourself on the back. Everybody pat in the chat. Pat yourself on the back right now. I need to see some pats. Pat. Alright, where were we? Here I am just chilling with all my dust. The goal is to eventually carelessly get to 69 deaths and then try hard every single time my life is threatened, so I'm always at 69 deaths. So is that a yes? You gave me 11 pennies and you asked me to circumvent my stream to something I have no idea how to accomplish for you. So no, I have no idea how to do that, or how to even get to that point. Do I have a delay on stream? If you're on phone has a bigger delay. So yeah. No, let's not. I heard lava over here. Water. When I wasn't streaming the other day, I just want to let you know you love my streams, they make me happy. Thanks, man. Feel free to wait until I am streaming to sub, though, just so you get the sweet notification, but I do appreciate it nonetheless. Anybody who subs off stream is truly a selfless supporter. Just one diamond. Big sad. No, that's not a W, chat. That's nothing. That's a sneeze. It's not even good. It's big sad. Did I go to UMSL for college? No, I'm going there currently for my master's degree. I went to SLU for my undergrad. What's up, Hawk? Ooh. Thank you for the 2 months, Lego Max. First day of college, be asked. Nah, man, college is great. You'll figure it out, don't worry. You got affiliate today? Nice, dude. That's awesome. You're on your way. Makes you want to do the sad dance. Do it, coward. Class and hang out with people. Yeah, that's kind of it. Why do people use axes for combat? They deal more damage, and we're on old combat, so there's no delay in speed. Servers, this is the SMP. SMP Live? You may have heard of it. Probably not. It's a little underground. Rage Master, if you really want to, I have a VOD channel on YouTube now. If you do exclamation VOD, it'll take you there. Just in case you want to watch the content, and if you're referring to missing the content, rather than missing the live portion, because if you miss the live portions for reasons I can't help you, sorry. But if you still want to see everything, you can watch the full raw app. Well, I keep the entirety of the VOD if I can, but if there's like for some reason a copyrighted song gets thrown in there somehow, I mute that portion. Excuse me. Oh. This is a W for sure. Ooh. Ooh. That's a big pog. Big pog champion. I found time to watch the stream. Thanks, man. I appreciate it. I'm glad you like the YouTube content. Oh, my. Well, Shwole, you can go back to the video on Twitch if you really wanted to. The VODs on Twitch are available to subs and your sub, but I think it was exporting. I started transferring it from Twitch to YouTube when I was in class, so should be up in a bit when I have time to actually adjust the details to post it. My man. I guess we'll actually equip gear. Doesn't sound as much fun, but whatever. It's fine. That's not the right thing. Have a good one, Ridge. I should make a VOD channel, but cut out every time I say something. Oof. Now that would be great. You think there's a streamer out there who does not say a single word? Do you guys think that? I wonder. I'm not saying like doesn't speak because they're too nervous, and like I'm saying like has an audience, literally does not speak. I just do. Deaf streamers, do you understand what deaf means? I said does not speak. Deaf people could still technically speak. It wouldn't be extremely coherent if they're not trained enough, but... What's up, Jewel Jammer? Dude, there's a fucking bug that keeps going on my monitor and it's pissing me off. It's like the smallest little bastard, too. Oh, that was a bad time to wipe my nose. Doing right now? We're just crafting, doing some mining. Need some actual materials. I kind of want to get 2 stacks of diamonds to be able to put a wheel back where we are, where I live now. So yeah. Happened to me. Oh, whew. Double deuce, dude. What's up, Bama? This is Twitch Prime, man. Good to see an old friend. Any Twitch primers in the chat? Oh, this was only one vein. That's sad. That's a big sad, man. Not as W. It was a big W, but no, it's not. Now I'm just upset. Should. Have a good night, Blackout. Prime. What? Can I please play an ad? No. That's why I have the timer, so I don't have to. Not to mention, you won't even see it anyway, because you're subbed. Sub. God. Thank you, Vary. You're welcome. I have to kill you for your $5? Put it in the bag. See? Just like that. Give me the Twitch Prime,
bitch.
There's no one yet. Eggos, please thank you for the Twitch Prime move. Appreciate it. At least some people know how to sub.
Weird.
So weird. What happened to the sneak gun emote? I'm flipping it back to the Lancer with the gun. People don't seem to like the other one as much. Which is a shame, because I like that one. But the Lancer one's great, too. Let's just mine this way and see what happens. Butter. Both are cool. I suppose I could change it to do both, but I don't know. Oops, that was the wrong process. Oopie. Man, I don't have a shulker box anymore. This isn't as easy. I'm just upset. The long boom emote? That was Connor's idea. I'm just trying to figure out a way to make it happen. I would need him to stand still, but him standing still standing up doesn't exactly... You know? See what happens. Do it when he's sleepy. I have to wake him up. So mean. He's so mean. I don't want to wake up the sleepy boy. He's just sleeping. Did you wake up a sleeping puppy? Didn't think so. That would be rude. That would be big rude. Do it when he's sleeping, when he's stretched out. What? On his side. Yeah, I guess I could kind of make it look like he's standing. I don't know, we'll figure it out. We'll figure it out, chat. Me and you. Mostly me, but you know. Excuse me. You do it when he's curled up. Yeah, but that wouldn't be a that'd be cute, but not a long emote. Thoughts on Maroon going to Tampa Bay? Or Tampa Bay? Tampa? Well, I guess Tampa Bay, whatever. Yeah, it's a shame. Pat Maroon's a St. Louis hometown man. But he made it. It was a really nice letter he wrote. And he got a Stanley Cup in St. Louis. So, you know, if he's got better opportunity elsewhere, I don't blame the man. It's a shame to see him go, though. What's up, air conditioning? Make a 4-panel boomer. Yeah. I don't know if I could do 4 panels and the long boomer. That would be overdoing it for sure. I need to take this off. I'm getting hot. It's getting hot in here. Ugh, my eyes are so itchy. Whew. This is the S&P, my man. Ugh. Tempting to go to onto hardcore, though. Oh, yeah, I was finding this. Wait. Nah, we already saw everything. That's right. That's the whole incentive pie. Is it supposed to be like a 3-panel boomer, so people can just keep spamming the middle piece, so it's like they can make like super long boomer. That is the plan. That is a screenshot. Where'd the spoder go? Easeway? Took off my pants? I don't have any pants on. Whose nose is that? Nose. It's nose. Spider spawner. Phil's on S&P 1. Phil is on S&P. He just doesn't get online. He's been on S&P for a while. He's just literally never been online, I'm pretty sure. Or maybe he was once, but yeah. He's been here for a while. Just doesn't play. Take off my legs. You first, bro. You first. Oops. Coward. Phil said he's thinking about it. Take my hair off. I'll consider it. Cool. I'm having a hardcore attempt too. We're still doing it. I might actually switch to it in a little bit. It's tempting. Have your night, pedo. Oops. Where is the okay. Found it. I don't know if you guys can tell, but I found the lava. Found it. Penis really a filter in my chat? If a mod knows how to remove that from the blacklist, let's. Tell Schlatt to turn sub mode off. Hey Schlatt. Some random person who is telling you to turn off sub mode because. Oh, I hit escape. Shit, whatever. Good enough. You see him because it was spelled here? Oh, never mind then. Cool grammar, very wow, as you misspell grammar. That's weird. Penis. Skechers ad. Fuck yeah. I always hit F3 and or F2 instead of F3, and I take a screenshot by accident every damn time, man.
Something egg, something sub with Twitch Prime.
Something egg. Thank you for the 5 months Twitch Prime, Hitokar. It's literally the spider spawner I found. I actually went in a circle. Let's go, chat. W. W for 360 degrees. Oh, good night, Godzilla. And some people in chat are being quirky tonight, huh? Just a little too weird, champ, Jet. Just because something is acknowledged and accepted by the streamer once doesn't mean you, doesn't mean you keep making jokes about it. Because weirdly enough, if you continue making jokes about the same thing, it becomes less funny. I don't know if you guys heard about that. Do you guys like this camera angle where I'm like looking like I'm looking over it, like the fence? Like the guy from Home Improvement. A good show. I wonder if that's streamed anywhere. Is there a way to watch Home Improvement? Water. If you stay on the TV, you're getting banned. Not really, because I know people are gonna say it anyway, but have a good night, Bladed. Is it on Hulu? Yes. Very cool. Yeah, I don't know why people join chats and they're like, hey man, I was banned from this person's chat, so I'm here. And then it's like, well, why were you banned? I mean, I asked if you could say the N-word, so like, I don't know. Beats me. It is truly a mystery. Shoom. Chat, you're being awfully quiet tonight. It's pissing me off. It's pissing me off. Chat, wake up. Wake up. It's time to pee-pee overheat. Put some pee-pee overheats in the chat. I'm sick of it. I'm sick of it, chat. You're sleeping?
Sorry, my mic was off. Wake up right now. Wake up. Wake up. Does the mic pick up my eyebrows raising? I'm a little thirsty, chat. Thank you.
I feel better now. I feel so refreshed. I hydrated so much, chat. I have to piss. I'll be right back.
Booga booga chat, where is the Sneego Heist?
Oh, Heist. Where's the OES? Okay. I expect there to still be a chain of Sneego yeses in the chat by the time I get back. So I will be right back. Oh, thank God. It's just... Oh. Here I thought it was multiple people doing it. It's just one guy spamming because he thinks he's fucking cool. I'm sad. No problem, Sventus. Good to know, man. Thank you for the 5 months in a row, man. Everybody needs a name change.